Another person's permission.
Skynet has become self-aware. It will initiate a massive nuclear attack on its enemy.
What enemy?
Us! Humans!
What's up guys, Sal here. So Samsung is making an artificial human called Neon. We've talked about this a few days ago. Pranav Mistry, who's a computer scientist and inventor, who's also the president and CEO of Samsung Star Labs, was sharing frequent teasers of Neon over the last few weeks, stressing that it's an artificial human. But still, we had no idea what that meant up until now. Today he tweeted out revealing what exactly the Neon is, signifying that Neon is gonna be Samsung's boldest product ever. Pranav tweeted that the code is working. It can now autonomously create new expressions, new movements, new dialogue, completely different from the original captured data. So basically, Neon is a realistic human avatar or a realistic digital human, which is cool and revolutionary. But in my opinion, this could also create a lot of problems and misinformation. More to that in the latter half of the video. But first, we have a leaked video of Neon, which was revealed on Reddit. My friend Good Content Tech made a very interesting video about this, explaining the whole stuff. I'll link the video down in the description box. Do check it out. That being said, the people that you're seeing in the video right now are not real humans. They are computer-generated footage, a realistic digital human, you might say, and they do look extremely like real humans. In fact, it's impossible to say that they are computer-generated. This is what Neon is. This program can create new expressions, new movement, new dialogue, and most importantly, it can do it independent of the original captured data. A lot of movie production houses do this already, but the tech they use is very expensive, beyond the reach of an average human being. But it looks like Neon is gonna be a household name, if I'm not mistaken. Also, we have seen a similar type of tech in China. The lady that you're seeing right now is the world's first female AI news anchor developed in China. Although it looks realistic, but you can say it's not with her mouth movement. Neon, on the other hand, looks totally real. Of course, these are Samsung videos, and we don't know to what degree are these computer generated. Thankfully, we'll get to know that in less than 48 hours when Samsung is gonna officially reveal it to the world. That said, this is a really cool piece of tech which could revolutionize the way we interact with our devices, but there's also gonna be a concern over the potential abuse of this technology. You see, this is gonna encourage deepfakes. Politicians and celebrities are gonna be the most common victims of this, but also with the number of selfies the average person takes in a lifetime. And considering this technology will advance in the future, perhaps soon anyone could be used as a source to make them say or do anything they want. I hope Samsung has something figured out to make sure this doesn't happen, and I'll make sure to tune in to CES to see what more information they will reveal about the Neon, so do consider subscribing to keep up with it. And as always, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.